For my American ballad, I chose The Battle of New Orleans. I present two different versions of the song here, one where I add images that go along with the music by the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, and one where somebody used Legos to animate it to another band's version. My version is first.
Took a little bacon and it took a little bean. Caught up the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. Fired a gun and the British kept coming, and it was a night many yet it was a while ago. And it fired once more and they began running in Mississippi through the Gulf of Mexico. Look up down the river and see the British come. Must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. Stepping so high like to make the bugles ring. Stood beside her cotton belt and didn't say a thing. I fired up gun and the British kept on coming. One as many as it was a while ago. I fired once more and they began running on down the Mississippi through the Gulf of Mexico.
In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We look down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it, on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire our muskets till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it, on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them, on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down, so we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind, and when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it, on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go.